एक्सरसाइज 3.15 स्पेशल ग्राफ. दिस स्पेशल ग्राफ वी नीड टू नो द फ्यू थिंग्स. फर्स्ट इज कॉल्ड टेबल. टेबल इन टेबल वी नीड टू सी एक्स इंक्रीजेस वाई इंक्रीजेस. एक्स इंक्रीजेस वाई इंक्रीजेस. नेक्स्ट अदरवाइज एक्स इंक्रीजेस वाई डिक्रीजेस. एक्स इंक्रीजेस वाई डिक्रीजेस. अदरवाइज वाई इंक्रीजेस एक्स डिक्रीजेस. हियर बोथ आर इंक्रीज. हियर वन इज इंक्रीज अनदर इज डिक्रीज. समटाइम्स यू कैन से इट इज एक्स इज डिक्रीज वाई इज इंक्रीज. यू कैन से एनीथिंग. इफ एक्स इज इंक्रीज वाई इज इंक्रीज. This is the first subdivision, the second subdivision. We have two subdivisions, the graph, table. In table, x increases, y increases. We need to see in table, x increases, y increases, or x increases, y decreases. After seeing the table, we need to make a variation. We need to make one variation. This is the second one. After table, we need to see a variation. If x is y, it is called direct variation. What? If x increases, y increases, it is called direct variation. If x increases, y decreases, it is called indirect variation. It is called indirect variation. If x increases, y increases, it is called direct variation. X increases, y decreases, is called indirect variation. After table, this is called variations. Next, equations. For first one, x increases, y increases. For direct variation, we have equation is called y by x is equal to k. Where k is called proportionality constant. Proportionality constant. For second subdivision, xy is equal to k. Where k is called proportionality constant. The same. Proportionality constant. The same for this also. So, x increases, y increases. It is called direct variation. Y by x is equal to k. Proportionality constant. X increases, y decreases, it is called indirect variation. That is, xy is equal to k. So these are the important things we need to know. Next, we want to choose the points. So we have four subdivisions. For the first subdivision, table. Second subdivision, variation. Third subdivision, equation. Fourth subdivision, points. If x increases, y increases, it is called direct variation. Y by x is equal to k, and we need to note the points. If x increases, y decreases, it is called indirect variation. Xy is equal to k. Next, we want to know the points. It's got nothing but, see, x increases, y increases. This is called direct variation. Equations y by x is equal to k, and need to note the points. If x increases, y decreases, it is called indirect variation. Xy is equal to k. Next, we need to note the points. So, from this, we going to start x is 3.15.